普当权下的美国战争越演越烈，民主党众院议长佩洛西早已明确表态，不希望对总统川普发动弹劾，如今却又发出跃跃欲试的论调，但对象非川普，是他的司法部长华友如是评论。
The Attorney General of the United States of America was not telling the truth to the Congress of the United States. That's a crime.
众院司法委员会负责执行弹劾程序，民主党籍主席纳德勒扬言控告这位共和党籍司法部当家，理由是他藐视国会，挑战美国三权分立。
We will have no choice but to move quickly to hold the Attorney General in contempt if he stalls or fails to negotiate in good faith.
众院最具权威的两位民主党人双双指责该国最高级别司法官员犯罪。五月二号空空如也的听证会证人席是导火线。美国司法部长巴尔原定出席，向众院解释外界对他曲解穆勒调查报告的质疑，但民主党人临时改变听证规则，允许议员办公室职员提问。巴尔自认未获尊重，拒绝出席。
Congressman Steve Cohen, a Tennessee Democrat, munched on a bucket of fried chicken during the hearing and flaunted a ceramic chicken to drive his point home.
Chicken Barr should have shown up today and answered questions.
前一日的参院听证会同样刀光剑影，但巴尔没让民主党独唱独角戏。
It was my decision how and when to make it public, not Bob Mueller's. I think history will judge you harshly. I decided to simply state what the bottom line conclusions were.
Was there an underlying crime here?
No.
民主党以质询车轮战伺候这位司法部长，攻势猛烈之音来自于听证会前。美国司法部迫于华油爆料在先，被迫释出通案特检穆勒致函顶头上司巴尔表达不满的亲笔信。
In it, Mueller says Barr's summary of the investigation and conclusion the president did not obstruct justice, quote, did not fully capture the context, nature, and substance of this office's work and conclusions.
穆勒在信中批评巴尔就偷案做出的四页总结不够精确，令美国公众对报告关键内容产生混淆。大白话就是，穆勒列出川普妨碍司法十大罪状，但决定因为现任总统拥有法律豁免权不予起诉。巴尔的结论却精简成不构成妨碍司法之实，因此令全美陷入了总统有罪无罪的两极辩论。
His work concluded when he sent his report to the Attorney General. At that point, it was my baby. My understanding was his concern was not the accuracy of the statement of the findings in my letter, but that he wanted more out there to provide additional context to explain his reasoning.On why he didn't reach a decision on obstruction.
听证会上，巴尔与民主党数度就川普是否以总统之资妨碍司法展开攻防。川普曾下令前白宫法律顾问麦甘，要他想尽办法让司法部撤换特检穆勒。巴尔依旧坚持这不构成妨碍司法。
McGahn had already given his evidence, and I think it would be.Plausible that the purpose of McGahn memorializing what the president was asking was to make the record that the president never directed him to fire. And there is a distinction between saying to someone, go fire Mueller, and saying, have him removed based on conflict.
And what would
they have different results?
What would that conflict be?
Well, the difference between them is if you remove someone for a conflict of interest.Then there'd be another, presumably another person appointed.
民主党人在参院听证会上疾呼巴尔辞职，直指穆勒的投诉戳破了巴尔的假证词。因为巴尔曾经告诉国会说他不知道穆勒是否同意司法部对调查结果的总结。
Being Attorney General of the United States is a sacred trust. You have betrayed that trust. America deserves better. You should resign.
This letter was an extraordinary act. A career prosecutor rebuking the Attorney General of the United States, memorializing in writing, right?
The letter's a bit snitty, and I think it was probably written by one of his staff people.
但巴尔振振有词辩称，关于他总结摘要的争议，本应在报告公开后就烟消云散，继续做民主党口中内会川普总统专属辩护律师。